Hello and welcome to PLC Programming using CODESYS YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to present you a document that I have prepared and can be used as a roadmap or a guide in watching the videos in an order. Over the last 6 years, I have published more than 110 videos, but not in any specific order. I have created the videos based on the needs of my students when I wanted to explain a topic in more details. I have also received requests from several of my audience on creating something like a playlist where the order in which the videos should be watched is determined. However, I thought it would be better to create a document in the written form to act like a roadmap. Therefore, I have prepared this document. I have divided it into several chapters as you can see. The introduction chapter includes general videos, and then I have the chapters on programming, ladder logic diagram, function block diagram, structured text, SFC and CFC. For each chapter, I usually have a short explanation, and then I have placed videos in the form of sections. For example, in section 1.1, creating a first project, after a short explanation, there is a link to the video. And if you click on the link, you will be redirected to YouTube to watch that video. Apart from the introduction and programming languages chapters, I have a chapter for the visualization, then for PLC programming examples. I've collected all the course project videos in a separate chapter as well, and similarly for soft motion. Then there is a chapter on troubleshooting and debugging, followed by a chapter called miscellaneous, which includes videos that might not be directly categorized into any of the previous chapters. I also have collected the list of the resources available for learning CODESYS, as you can see in this chapter. It includes the CODESYS online help and forum, Facebook groups, and a list of relevant YouTube channels. Please let me know if you are aware of a resource which is not listed here, and then I will add it to the list. I will update this document on a regular basis and will keep it available. You can always download the most recent version by following the link in the first comment. I hope you find this useful and please don't hesitate to share it with your friends and colleagues. Please also let me know if you have any comments or feedback about this approach. Thanks for watching and see you later. Bye for now.